Let's do this. My 23rd attempt. God, that's bad. He can be left alone this time, I think. I'm feeling generous. Hope so, Chris. As you know, the final's on tonight, so I didn't really want to try it this afternoon. Because that's definitely a match I don't want to miss. Well, I was a bit too far back there. Just close enough. That's him dead. That was far down. Don't think I've ever killed him that far down before. Come on, get down here. What are you doing? No, my choice to do it this early, Blue Tartan. Champions League final tonight, which I don't want to miss. I think so as well, Chris. I still think you'll get through the Djokovic today. But Murray certainly looked like he found a new gear in that third set, didn't he? Well, and the fourth set as well, although it was ended 3-3, I think, didn't it? Yeah, that's a match I don't want to miss. I'll have to check that out sometime. What's up, Captain? Cool, cool. Morning, Mario. pain in the ass. I could leave him, but I don't want to. Oh, that's even worse. Come on. The game does throw you a curveball now and again. What's up, Brave? Mario, the last time was a disaster. Well, the last two times were disasters. I died on 40 fathoms, running into the flames. Don't know how I did that. And then I restarted and died on, I think it was Bartoli's hideout, I think, just rushing. I jumped too early on the slope, by the way. Does indeed, Ray. Not your fault, dude. My fault. My focus just wasn't there the last time for some reason. Thank you. Beautiful behalf then. Where the bag buses are going? Doors were closed, my friend. Cheers, Sarah. The dog. Thank you. Yeah, exactly, beautiful Beata, exactly. Imagine how often we could say that in this game. No, I won't be dying on this part again. Can't believe I died in it last time. Exactly.
Thank you.
Yeah, it is embarrassing. It was after I restarted Beautiful the Arthur. I was really rushing and in a bad mood from dying the last time, and I just wasn't concentrating properly and rushing. Still unacceptable though. One wasted there. Not that it matters a great deal. I have plenty coming in, hopefully. Come on. I have no idea who Mike Vick is, beautiful Beartha. Wow, now that's something I didn't know. Mike Vick's House Part 2 indeed.